Hi all, and welcome to this surprise unboxing. Yeah, why I'm calling it surprise unboxing is because I'm surprised that I even got it. Okay, so here's the story. I get an email, I can see my emails on my iPhone, telling me there's a package for me to collected. And I'm like, what? I didn't order anything. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I ordered some videos, yeah. So I thought it was that. So I go down and I tell them, yeah, I got this order number here on my iPhone here. Yeah, do you have some like ID and stuff like that? Yeah, I gave her my driver's license and stuff like that. You have to do that here in Denmark. But then suddenly she comes out with this. It's from Razer here in Denmark. And I'm like, what? Okay, weird. And apparently a little letter came with it, and I got the letter over here. But yeah, it was a letter of few words. It only said, dear Kim G. Jensen, aka Tnts120, actually, I have been following you for a bit, and we would like to offer you a chance to review our new gaming keyboard. And I'm like, yes, what kind of keyboard is it? He doesn't say. The only thing is that it is Gaming Edge, and okay, and I'm like, I gotta go in and check all of the Razer's gaming keyboards and see what they got and what they have in store for me. And I'm looking, there's the Razer Chroma, there's all those Chroma ones. I hope it's one of those. I don't know what this is. I hope it's one of those, or if it's something completely new and completely different. So, without further ado, let's get our trusty unboxing knife. Yeah. God damn, I love this knife. Let's just be careful here. Let's just get it. Okay, it has gotten a little bit of a... It's gotten a little bit of a hit on this side over here, but I don't think it's gonna be anything major. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Come on. Nick. Go, please. Go. And, kids, don't try this at home. I'm a professional. I'm a professional unboxer, so yeah, don't try this at home. Okay, so far so good. It is Razer, that's for damn sure. And the best part of it is... I love these. Oh my god, that thing sounded like like a gerbil getting pushed up the anus. Okay, so I can only see the back, and so can you, so I'm gonna... Oh, damn, this thing is heavy! Oh, shit. That was... yeah. Okay. Cool. Oh my dear god, it is the Razer Black Widow Chroma, guys, with the new and improved, the new, all new Razer mechanical switches. Holy crap! I always wanted one of these, and it is the Nordic version. Damn! Oh my god, this is so sweet! Oh my god! And even the Black Widow name here is rainbow colored. If you choose... Oh my god, I'm blown away, guys. I am literally blown away here, guys. It is the freaking Black Widow Chroma! Oh my god, I'm sorry, I'm mumbling stuff here. How do you open this? Oh, I see it here. I see it. Gotta get our unboxing knife back. Right there. Right there. Okay, let me just be smart about this, not ruining everything here. Cool. Gotta love this. I love this unboxing knife. It's so cool. I got another one of those fantasy knives that I gotta show you. Okay, let's just make sure that everything is. Come on. Oh shit. I already destroyed it. Come on. Let go. Ah, there we go. Yeah, I forgot to. Yeah, okay, cool. Oh well. Cool. Then we lay it down face up, like so. And then we can. Oh, fucking hell. This keyboard is heavy as fuck! Damn, this keyboard is heavy! Oh my god. And then you. Cool. And it is the matte black finish here. Oh my god. I already love this keyboard. Okay. Bottom. Go away. What is this supposed to be? Nothing? No. Okay. Yeah, sometimes they usually have items in here. Oh my god, this keyboard is amazing! Of course, yeah. Holy crap. How do you get this thing? Oh, okay, yeah, that way. Cool. Oh! Damn! And here's the keyboard, guys. This thing is huge. It's a block of keyboard, guys. It is literally a block of keyboard. And I love it when they got the. Oh damn, that flew quite a bit. Oh my goodness. Okay, here comes the test, guys. Oh, dude. That is the new keyboard, and this is my old. Nothing, right? You can hear it. Oh my god, this is amazing. And here on this back side here, there's a USB and line in for audio and yeah, here. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm thinking I'm gonna leave it down and then you just. Let's just check this out. Oh damn. Dude, I love this keyboard already. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it in the down position. It's more fitting for my hand with my injury, you know, the motorcycle injury. Oh yeah! It has got the 5 memory keys here as well. Let's take out this behemoth of a cord here. Damn! It is braided. Let me just get my trusty unboxing knife back here. And then suddenly, whing, the whole goddamn thing got cut off. Hell no. I'm just gonna. just gonna do this for now and leave that. I'm gonna take something a little bit more precise. I just want the plastic off here. Oh, this is cool. This is audio and headphones and microphone, and then you need two ports, one for data and one for power. But damn. I'm sitting here fiddling with this son of a bitch. And you can just take the whole goddamn thing and twist it. So then bam, it's off. Oh my god. Dude, we got cord for days here. My god. And it is thick braided cord, as you can see. I'll just show you here. And then it's got. Oh, gotta be careful with that unboxing knife. Razer right here. So cool. And then there's the Razer logo on the back. Oh my god. And what I meant about the Nordic version is this right here. These three keys right here. These are extra three keys. That's normally not on an English version or European version. Yeah. So, yeah. It's because in the Danish language, we got three extra letters that you don't normally use. So, yeah. I will be right back and I will have this thing hooked up and we are gonna see all of the cool things we can do with it, the lights and stuff like that. I can't wait to get this thing hooked up. So see ya in just a second. Hi and welcome back. As you can see here, we have set it up, and as you can see on the big picture here, we got the keyboard all set up here. It's a bit messy here. I'm just gonna try and get the keyboard over underneath the GoPro here as much as I can. Let me just away with you, and let me just grab the mouse pad. There we go. Get it over to the side here. There we go. Okay, so I also forgot to unpack this one here. Come on, hate this thing. Okay, this is usually just the the stickers and stuff like that. Oh, wait a minute. Oh damn! Instead of the normal green stickers, it's the chroma stickers. Cool. And the congratulations, there's no turning back. Once you go Razer, you never go back. Yeah, exclusive reward for Razer Faithfuls. Yeah, there's like a little code you can enter, stuff like that. It says that you have to do something and you get a little bit of reward for something for being a Razer, a family member of Razer. Yeah, but as we can see here on the keyboard, we can go into lights, cycling, reactive, I think. Let's go with the red. So reactive is every time I hit the keyboard, it lights up. Medium, bright. Yeah, And how long it stays for, that's medium. You can set it up to long. You can even get it in the wrinkle. Yeah, I always wanted to do that. That's reactive. And then there is spectrum cycling. It goes up, then down. No, it just cycles through the different colors. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oops, sorry. Static means that it stays in one color, and I can choose which one to have it in. Oh, yeah. Because my mouse is a chroma and my keyboard is a chroma. Goes between them. What? And then the mouse becomes green. So cool. And then there is, of course, wave. Oh, that is so cool. Okay, I'm gonna turn off some lights here. I'm gonna turn off my studio light. You may not be able to see me, but you can see the keyboard effect. Well, that is cool. And now I look like my face is completely. Oh, dude. Lol. That is gorgeous. Okay, I'm gonna leave it off just a little bit, and then we can switch the direction here. Oh, that's cool. And then there's ripple effect. Oh, that is cool. Oh my god, that is cool. I love the ripple effect. Oh, dude. Oh my god. Oh, this is so cool. And there's also some other thing that just turned the studio light back on. Oh, damn, now it's got real bright. Oh, this is so cool. I am loving this keyboard already, but yeah, that's just the light features of it. I need to play with it a little bit, and yeah, I may do a more in-depth review on what I think about it when I've played with it a little bit and used it for games and stuff like that. But for right now, just the lighting effect on it is just as everybody says, it is amazing. Yeah. So let's see, what else do we have? Breathing. Yeah, that's apparently the one when it goes up in one light, then goes all the way down to completely black, then goes up in another light. Nope, it's because, okay, yeah. Color 2, color 3. Okay, first it's green, then it goes down, then it goes up to color 2 in red. And go back down, and then green. It switches between the two. Or you can just say random. It goes up in a random color, goes down, and then it comes up in another random color. Yeah, pretty damn cool. And then it has everything that Alt-Tab disabled, Alt-F4 disabled, Windows key disabled. Cool. So if I disable the Windows key, it doesn't work. Now it does. You can't see it because it's just off the screen. But yeah, it works there. But when I disable it, it doesn't. I can then say these two. Okay, so Windows key is, of course, a thing that all gamers hate to hit when you are in the game, and it closes down the game and then opens Windows. So apparently, when gaming mode is on, Windows key is a default off. Then you can say Alt F4 off or Alt Tab off. And then just disable. But I'm gonna... I have learned pretty much how to not accidentally hit it. But if I do, I'm gonna make a macro that automatically turns off the Windows key. And then we can customize each thing here. Space key and stuff like that. Man, I am... Oh yeah, and then there is... Numlock, there is... Capsule lock, there is... Scroll lock... Oh, yeah, I accidentally took it. print screen.
Ah, stop that.
Break. I have no idea what that is. But yeah, and then there are some up here in the top row up here. There are extra keys. For that, you need to press down the FM button here. Hold that one down, and then you could go into gaming mode, and then you can turn down the brightness of the keyboard, or turn the brightness back up. And then there's F9 memory. If you hit that and then type in a certain thing and then hit it again, you should be able to just hold down the F9 button and it will type the thing you have put into memory. And then there, of course, is mute. Volume down, volume up. Play, next, previous. So yeah. Yeah. Being it that it is the matte version, greasy fingers are gonna get all over the keyboard, so yeah. I'm gonna have to live with that, but yeah. I'm gonna say thank you all so very much for watching. Gonna put it in wave mode for your viewing pleasures. And as always, catch you on the flip side.